the News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Ah, the Susquehanna Valley, where every day is a bad hair day. But hold on, let's not print those bumper stickers just yet. Maybe a little relief inside. We've got temperatures now in the mid-80s, very sticky tonight. It's 73 for a dew point. That is sultry air out there. Humidity 74%. Winds are calm. And the barometer 29.98. That's the lowest it's been in quite some time. And a sign that the high pressure, the system that's been creating all of this heat, is finally starting to give it up. But it's not exactly racing out of the way. Here's a look at the regional Super Doppler 8 radar network this evening. We had a few cooling thundershowers just scattered around the area. Most of them pretty light here. The only place that reported any significant winds was well north of the valley. So they're all done. Now that the sun is down, the shower threat is over for the night tonight. Top temperatures, 97 in the capital in Carlisle, 95 from Gettysburg to York to Lancaster. 96 was the top temperature today in both Lebanon and Reading, and 95 in Sealands Grove. Now tomorrow, like today, the heat index makes a comeback, and so does the heat advisory. Heat index is going to be between 100 to 105. Most likely time frame will be between about 1 p.m. and 5 p.m., and that's why from noon to 8 we've got this advisory in place. So just take it slow, like we did today. You've got to keep hydrated, light-colored clothing, lightweight clothing. 97 was the top temperatures we mentioned. Not a record setter, 101. In fact, as we take a look at the week, the numbers continue to get progressively hotter. Sunday was the start of this 5 days ago, 90 degrees, 93 on Monday and Tuesday, Wednesday 94, today 97. Where do we go tomorrow? I think we'll be right in the same ballpark, about 97 degrees or so for a high. Overnight clear, warm and muggy, at least it'll become clear. Still a few debris clouds around right now, actually from big storms that were in northwestern Pennsylvania this afternoon. Those showers have died off, but a few of the clouds are just passing by now. Sunny and hot in the morning, 85 to 90 in the afternoon, sun and clouds. The heat advisory is back, 94 to 98 with a heat index over 100 degrees. The river is slowly falling. Check the temperature. The water temperature in the Susquehanna at Safe Harbor today, 85 degrees. It's like bath water. And as far as weather and your health, pollen and mold counts are both low. The air quality is moderate with the UV index again. Trying to push right up to that ceiling of 10 out of 9 for the day tomorrow. Here are the showers that I just mentioned in northwestern Pennsylvania. They've died off, but just some of these leftover clouds are passing by the valley. And this is the so-called heat pump, this giant system, this large area of high pressure, finally starting to give it up and heading back out into the Atlantic now. Remember, last week it was out in the Atlantic, then it moved in from east to west, and now it's headed back out into the Atlantic. And we're waiting for this guy. This is a cold front, and here we are Saturday in the morning. This front will be in northwestern PA, then slide through here most likely late afternoon, evening, and then it will slowly slink on down to the south, it looks like, on Sunday. So we'll see some clearing, but at least we'll see humidity start to drop and temperatures as well. We'll have a few more clouds to help us keep temperatures down as well. On Monday, cooler at 82, 84 on Tuesday, and then for Wednesday and Thursday, temperatures back to the mid-80s. Chance of a few showers on Wednesday, and that's mostly because of a wind direction change, actually, some stickier air trying to build back in.
Great.
So another really toasty day is on the way for the day tomorrow.
All right.